Jay White!
We're not gonna get into what happened tonight. We're not gonna talk about what happened tonight because I know it, these fans know it, but most importantly, you know that what went down tonight was a fluke. Leroy Green, you've been a pain in my ass for the past year and a half. You must have forgot who it was that paid for your mother's medical bills when she was on her deathbed. I fed you, young boy! And on December 16th, I'm gonna take you out for good. It's Leroy Green. It's the self-made savage. It's the last man standing match. And I guarantee you, it's gonna be the very last match you ever have. Because if it don't make dollars, it don't make sense!